Hey, include your party chat farm. You can too if you want, Flame, but you don't have to. She works for me. I don't know what's wrong. Yeah. So is your audio included, farm?
Yes, it is.
Okay, just making sure. Because we would have had a fantastic Portal Let's Play, except that your audio wasn't included.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
It just, well, actually, it's probably really good, too, anyways, because it's probably like, this guy is just talking to himself.
That's what it sounded like, actually. It made me seem incredibly crazy, so I just I destroyed it.
I don't want to see this. Hey, include your broadcast with mine. Always, we're double broadcasting.
We're double broadcasting? Is that even possible?
I think so.
Okay, how do I, it says party is being broadcasted on my screen. I don't see a way to include my audio other than, because it would just show up on top of the party, right?
I think so. It's probably already included because we're in a party. If not, it doesn't really matter. We'll have to figure that out later.
Yeah. Judgment was technically it was before one, right?
The way it's set in the timeline, yeah. Yes, it's before one. But yeah, the release date came after three. Definitely a wash of a game. It's not the best game in the world. It's not bad. It's just not to this gear standard.
I'm just saying, Coalition, I love you. I loved you when you were Studio Black Tusk or whatever, you know? I mean, you're great people. All right. All right, man. I'll be on. Yeah, I'm actually off tomorrow, off work, so.
Jack, rip that door.
Maybe I shouldn't be broadcasting.
Huh. What are you doing here?
Why?
Getting you out. Here.
It's a little trippy. Because it's like going, because of my wireless connection.
Out of trouble for doing this.
Not anymore. Things have changed. Your father.
Well, for the most part, I mean, we're gonna be together, right? Except for like the three times that we split up.
No, he's out there.
Yeah.
He needs you.
I'll see how it runs. If it doesn't do very well.
What the hell's going on?
Yeah.
Anya.
I don't even remember who Anya is.
Anya. No, she's the singer. You know?
That's Enya. Try though. If I wasn't Irish, I wouldn't know that.
Well,
sorry.
Very good. Very good. That you know you're a musician.
Well, my dad used to listen to Enya like all the time.
What in God's name are you doing here? You're going to get yourselves killed.
Then he got
into
hip hop somehow.
I've come to get you out of here.
From Bridget.
I've got to save my research. Do you understand how important it is?
Yeah. And like Lady Gaga and all that stuff.
Dad, keep your head down.
Okay.
Which yes, I know Lady Gaga is in hip hop. I'm aware of that. I feel like for the sake of this stream, I should clarify that to all like yep. five people that might see this.
Okay, everybody, fights are coming. Spread out along the wall.
Cover the stairs.
Are you just standing
Look out,
there?
We got more grubs.
Take them out. We gotta give them some time.
Does that pause it for you too, by the way?
Yes. It was always his work okay. my father cared about.
That's what I thought. I was
his
sure.
research.
Oh, I completely forgot about active reloads.
He tried to save his work. I tried to save him. I disobeyed orders to do it. It cost us the battle.
Flame boomers.
Or for the life sentence.
Also, do we not have grenades right now?
So the
because of this dream sequence.
In prison.
It's because of this prologue.
Yeah. I'm just saying, if I had a dream or a flashback, I would make sure that I had grenades in that dream or flashback.
But you can't see.
I'll be flying and have laser vision. And be able to, you know. Pound everything on this.
That
also would make sure, you know, I had a glider when I fell off that canyon. You know, when you wake up and all of a sudden you feel like you're falling.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Make sure you have that glider.
You make excellent points. I'm definitely thinking too small. Oh wow, I actually had to press the objective button. Did not give me a choice.
Hey Phoenix, you looking for Santiago?
It's okay. I know where to find him.
Landing stops detected.
Damage response team muster at hangar deck. All personnel, alert state 2.
I mean, that's how I respond when somebody asks me if I'm looking for something.
I didn't know you were a bandana kind of guy.
Man, I bandana all day long.
We're back in stock territory.
Lots of potassium in those bandanas.
Better hope we don't. Had enough of those things spitting polyps over us on Vectis.
Did you just really do that? Nice.
Oh, right. That's where he's underneath the big huge door that says his last name. That makes sense.
Take care of. If we don't grow it, we don't eat it, remember?
I think the radishes can cope without you for a while.
Okay, let's get this over with.
Deck 2, secure all hatches. See safety team.
Oh, I can run a little.
Prepare for inbound raid.
The Raven's coming back. Sam and Cole.
Are you just watching my point of view?
Huh. Maybe Baird until you forgot his wallet.
Unlock me.
Oh, where are you now? Oh, there you are. That's kind of creepy. See, it seems fitting that you play Dom because he's a farmer and everything.
Come on, Jace. Work to do. Stock City out there.
All right. Give me a second. Damn. Nearly got it that time.
That candy's like 10 years old, man. You're gonna puke your guts up.
Yeah, well, that's a price I'm willing to pay.
Guys, CIC, now.
Now, if it was a Twinkie, it'd still be good.
Whoa!
This is Captain Michael Satoil Ship's Company. We've now entered lambent waters. Go to alert state 1 and secure for action.
At least the old man still takes the threat seriously. Folks seem to forget how we ended up like this.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Yeah, well, not me. Those damn things are still out there, and I'll be ready for them.
Him and his radishes. He'll be ready for them.
You came between Dom and his
don't
radishes,
grow
Lieutenant.
It. Don't
wow, I called that.
Good? Probably not. A shock? Yeah. Guess who's come back from the dead?
Do I get a prize if I'm right?
Chairman Prescott.
No shit.
You mean ex-Chairman Prescott?
That asshole. He ran out on us 18 months ago. What's he expecting now, red carpet?
I'm waiting to find out.
Warship Sovereign.
Hang on.
This is KR-01 requesting permission to land. One passenger, Chairman Prescott.
KR-01, this is Sovereign. You are clear to land. Deck team standing by.
Wonder where Prescott managed to find a helicopter. He sure as hell didn't leave with one.
He never called, he never sent flowers.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this shit.
I'll get the popcorn.
Damn, those stocks are gonna do some real damage one day.
How about pop?
Really? I have to equip my weapon. Is that Carmine? Nope.
No.
That would have been great.
He's a cousin. Cousin of Carmine.
That's how I would have immediately like done Carmine's death.
What the hell is that?
They blow up just the same.
Oh, great.
I don't know why they went away.
Well, they had to explain it, like, canonically, right? So they just took a bunch of stuff away from, Judgment. It's like Halo.
Four, you know? Come out of four. Like, your Hammerverse is a little bit different.
All clear.
Hammerverse, like, changes every game.
That's true. It totally does. Yeah.
Sovereign to KR-01, you are clear to land.
There must be different models that they go with, you know? Like,
stand by.
Different, actually, it's like the Hammerverse, like this general Hammerverse model, but there's several different models in that category.
Freddy strolls back in here like nothing happened.
Kind of like there's the nice new Halo 2 VR carefully. And the Halo 5 VR.
The traditional stranded one. Strip the
or even the Magnum.
Yep.
For that matter.
Yep, they're all different.
Or the Needler. The Needler seems to change drastically between certain Halos.
Oh yeah, the Needler. Chairman Prescott. Was all about welcome to what's left of the
con. Yeah.
I'll have answers for you, ladies and gentlemen. But later. I need to see Colonel Hoffman immediately.
Hoffman's been gone almost as long as you have, Chairman.
He's dead?
He left to take a group of civilians to Anvilgate. Captain Michelson's the senior officer now. Not that we have much of a military left.
I'd better talk to the gallant captain then. I have a mission for him. Oh, and Sergeant Phoenix, you'll want to see this.
Better to talk to the gallant captain than the ungallant captain.
This better not be a shopping list. Let's go check it out.
Who the hell does that?
He wants radishes. It all makes sense.
Prescott's gonna find out an ex-chairman doesn't count for shit with Michelson.
Action stations, landed and boarded the ship.
We just stood down.
Shit, they're attacking in waves.
That's why I always stand up instead.
Sooner we kill these things, sooner we get to CIC and find out what's so important on this goddamn desk.
I am out of ammo. That's not good.
Use your pistol or something.
Nah. I'm just gonna go this way. Master shotguns around here.
Yeah, good idea. Let's get upstairs and see what's on the desk.
What would have been great is if they had made some pop culture references to, like, date this. Like, oh, I really hope this disc isn't the last episode of Lost.
Marcus, if you get this message, if you're alive, I need your help.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that'd be funny.
Marcus, please. It's your father.
Yeah, I noticed.
He died in 2008.
Leave it, Jace.
I'm being held prisoner by the locusts.
I keep on calling what people are gonna say.
They think they can use it to kill humans as well, but they don't realize.
Marcus, he knows about the lab.
About the thing.
And he looks older than when
we saw him die. I know. If he's still alive, I've got to find him. Any way to tell when this was recorded?
There's no date code. Hang on.
They don't realize that it won't save the locust. Sarah's dying, Marcus. The whole planet's infected. It's the emulsion that's killing it. It was always the emulsion, you see. And I can stop it. I understand it all now. I've tried to contact them over the years, but I've been helpless.
Damn machine! Baird's never here when you need him.
Brace! 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 Brace for impact!
I'll figure out a way to decode the rest of that disc, Marcus. We'll find it.
Come on! Everybody get out there and finish these assholes!
Now, one thing I think that is like a pause
this
all button on
the
installation.
Great, yeah, now he wants coffee.
I'm under attack in the captain's cabin. Michelson's badly wounded.
Oh, yeah. Well, I think they just kind of expect people to have faster hands.
This is Phoenix! Hold on, we're coming!
But I totally agree.
You just want to pause it all.
Yeah.
I like it.
Because you have to individually pause things, right? I'll have to look into that. I'll have to see if I can post that idea somewhere. Blast out of ammo again.
Fire in the hole.
How are you running out of ammo?
I just shoot guys.
Everyone off the deck! Get out of here! Go, go, go! You fucked up our tomatoes, you asshole!
Come on, stop them before they get below deck! Land it!
I mean, how many more are there? Oh, there's a bunch over there. Okay. How did you guys get off there?
We're coming down the stairs.
There's stairs? Oh, right. Yeah, the stairs that we came up. I knew that. I was just testing you.
I know. I know, dude.
That also explains why I couldn't find any ammo.
Get a move on! We've gotta help Prescott!
Now, why would we want to help?
Anyone near the lift controls?
I was kind of wondering the same thing. Yeah.
You got it, Phoenix!
More ammo.
I think it's safe to say that this, these landing creatures are not very, strong proponents of family values.
Fire! 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 Fire in the galley flat!
Considering that they're going to all this trouble to, make sure that we don't watch a DVD of our dad.
Right, yeah, not very friendly.
Sovereign to all KR units off ship. We are under heavy.
There's a fire! Grab the extinguisher!
I feel like I should grab this ammo, even though I don't need it.
So
I grabbed that ammo. I got one bullet from it.
Wow.
Prescott better not be dead. Not yet.
There's only the one fire extinguisher, right? Wow. Well, that was fun to watch.
So that's what happens, kids, if you don't put out all the fire. If you just put out some of it, it's not going to cut it.
Man.
There's a fire! Grab
the extinguisher! That's pretty brutal.
Let's get these fires under control!
Hey, you take it. What do you think?
See if I can do a better job than you.
Prescott better not be dead. Not yet.
You know, some people are just better at, you know, putting out fires than others. Some are just better at making them.
That's true.
Pardon those, like 5 shots in the rear.
I was kind of wondering why my controller was buzzing there.
Yeah, I was just kind of shooting that guy. I kind of like the smoke, you know, that's kind of cool.
Oh yeah.
You must take off. Why not? We'll find someone to do it. Oh, very well. Stand by.
Michelson's gone.
Phoenix, get down to the hangar. The helicopters are under attack. We need to get them airborne right away.
Are you wounded?
Yes, but
then you stay here, and you don't move until we get back. Understood?
I'll try not to get myself killed, Sergeant.
Yeah, you do that. I'm not the conversational type. But when I get back, I want a nice long chat.
I'll come back and give you first aid as soon as we've got the choppers away, okay?
We should have handcuffed him to a pipe, in case he does another disappearing act.
He's not going anywhere without his chopper.
Like, I've always viewed Dom as, like, the calm influence,
Delta,
you know?
Hangar deck.
The really, really
KR
patient
units.
Guy.
Anyone down there? We've
he
get
really doesn't like, Prescott.
My nope. Bird's attacked, but my crew's down. I need a hand.
Hang tight. We're on our way.
Oh, shit! You hear that? Sounds like more polyps!
Damn it, they're in the pipes!
They're always in the pipes.
Clear them out! We got a pilot waiting!
Oops. Missed my active reload there.
Polyps!
These guys actually remind me of the monsters from Recore.
Oh, I missed my nose go. No. Talk about the sniper in this game. But doesn't have much ammo. Ooh, thank you.
Is there no way to reload before it? Nope, there is. You just actually tap the reload button. I knew that.
There
I don't like how that thing just jumped over the table. With the fire in their bellies, you actually shoot their bellies.
Prescott, you still there?
Yeah. I still shoot their head.
Sergeant, if that's what you mean.
Sometimes, but yeah. Bellies,
just checking. I'd hate to lose you all over again.
Destiny has taught me to shoot for the glowing things.
We're almost there. We just have to
Destiny.
Get to the storeroom.
Shoot for the glowies. Collect them. Be glowing. Be the glowing one.
I need a hand.
I mean, it's all about light, right?
Yep.
Okay, we have two people standing right here who just refuse to help you. They're just watching you. It's pretty brutal.
Can I get a hand?
Come on, put your back into it. It's that thing. I had to just make sure you were trying, you know what I mean?
I appreciate the motivation. It really taught me to never ever volunteer for anything ever.
It's been pretty hairy down here, Phoenix. We lost a lot of men. We still got two ravens
unable to. Out of my
it's
way.
Okay. We'll take care of it.
I like how those guys were just calmly, like, moving that, and right around the corner.
Come on, get that chopper out of here!
Uh-oh.
You just worry about getting that raven in the air. We'll take care of the lift.
Okay, thanks, Phoenix.
Minor delay, 01. Gotta clear some glowies first.
Glowies. You called that one, man.
Crap, mouth!
Yep, glowies.
Go-Go Gadget Charge. Well.
Okay, let's get to the control
I guess,
room.
Thank you. I might not have won that.
It looked questionable, so I was like, I hit the best thing.
Oops. Yeah, that wasn't
you
pretty.
I saw you die right in my front of my eyes. As I was talking about helping you out as a friend, I just saw you die.
I definitely noticed the irony.
My tongue
I definitely noticed the irony.
My tongue there. Oh, man, all the way back here. Let's not die again, shall we?
Hey, at least there's, you know, actual checkpoint parts. Unlike the broken Halo 3 co-op.
Mr. Ugly's uglier!
No, that's not broken. It's when we were playing with the iron.
Yeah, but getting those checkpoints, like, they seemed random at times.
Yeah, no. But, you know, I say well. We're playing
games. Are we? Okay. That's good. Because that's about to call that guy.
Hey, everyone. Everyone who's that's watching.
Kelly.
Nobody. But. We're playing here. This is not fair. This is not No.
They're very, very similar in a lot of ways.
I did not see.
Like, they're both on Xbox.
Mine now.
They were both made by Microsoft Studios.
I mean, come on,
this is also not Call of Duty.
Yeah, that's the plan.
You just worry about getting that Raven in the air.
See, what I would do is I'd make that guy by the helicopter. That would be Carmine.
Minor delays here on
and then
one.
He would just
gotta
die
clear some Chloe's first.
When a helicopter explodes.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, I'm waiting to see.
I mean, that's what people wanted,
see,
right?
Like,
they wanted Carmine to die. Forward.
Yeah, Carmine
okay,
the fourth.
Let's get to the control room.
You know, I'm thinking like the son of Carmine.
I would love if the fourth game was like the plot actually ends up being like essentially saving Private Ryan, except it's saving Private Carmine.
Uh-huh.
I mean, same basic story. He's lost three brothers.
Yep.
One away, one to go.
Actually, two.
Well, yeah. You know,
KR
I mean, who's counting?
Three. Are you ready to launch?
I'm pinned down at Bay 3.
Well,
I can do with a hand here.
Yeah.
Hang tight. We're on our way.
Oh, okay.
Besides you, who's counting?
Well, at the moment, probably just me.
Nerd.
But when this game releases,
you can count it
too.
Nerd. Would you please
well,
stop shooting
that
people
because
before I blow them up?
There's only.
There we go.
Two that actually died. Well, I don't know about. I don't know about.
Time to turn and burn.
Years,
we'll be your new crew.
There yet.
Right.
I don't know if it's like grandson of Carmine, you know, that.
Oh,
wow,
shit.
I totally called that.
It's not a stock.
I did not know that was gonna
Look
happen.
Out,
I totally called that.
It's a goddamn Leviathan! Come on, people, give it everything you got!
But yeah, I. Which Carmine survived? The one in three?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't know that. I thought he died. Doesn't he like almost die?
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. They make it look pretty convincing.
Come on, let's get up top and sink that bitch before we lose anyone else. Find
but
the left
nothing
controls
is better than the Carmine in Gear 2. Oh my goodness. Here's one, it's just like in the first or second mission, it's like he's talking about his gun, how it's, you know, jammed up and all.
Mine now.
And all of a sudden his head gets sniped.
Yeah, I think I remember that actually.
And then Gears 2, you know, they're inside that.
It was a very tragic moment for me. It was like watching Cat die in Halo Reach.
Oh yeah.
It was like, you know.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, I feel you, man. Yeah, that was rough.
Did I ever tell you about how, I'm pretty sure I did, about how that happened for me?
Everybody, on the left!
So I was playing with Sotek, right? And we were going
smell
through
that smoke?
And we were playing right that mission.
Prepare
and
to evacuate.
All of a sudden, my game started lagging behind in the cutscene. And so all I saw was a black screen. And then I hear Sotek tell me, oh my gosh, I can't believe Cat just got killed like that.
Yo, the whole deck's on fire! Come on, cut it! If it's spreading, we'll
move
it!
That's rough.
Yeah. It was pretty brutal, man. It was pretty brutal.
Rough.
It's like out of all the moments from my game to lag, too. I mean, we were playing in a co-op game. I don't even understand how that happened, but.
Hell yeah!
That's one. We need to open two more.
Lambent! Look out! There's one Lambent on deck! Crunch!
I still think this game is really good.
It actually, yeah, for as old as this game is, it does look pretty good. It's alright. The character models are a little rough, but... like, even the effects aren't bad. Like, the fire streaming the way that it is. I mean, I've definitely seen it far, far worse. Are you just gonna let me do all the work here? Is that what's happening?
Yeah, I did the last one.
Alright, that's two!
Karen, Caroline.
I mean, a lot of people talk about the objectification of women in video games, right? And I kind of get some of those complaints, but like, Gears is very clearly like the opposite extreme.
Oh, damn it!
We're gonna lose the whole ship if we don't get this fire under control.
Like, you've got these big, huge, muscular guys who are wearing armor that doesn't necessarily make a lot of sense. And they're basically acting as firemen. Which apparently is a thing. Really? Really? You're lucky I saved you there. You're lucky I saved you.
No, I vectored it. Oh, why?
That thing can't take a hit.
These guys fall with just like no coordination whatsoever.
Well, that's what happened.
Everyone okay?
We must be in engineering. Miracle we didn't get killed.
So in middle school, I used to practice falling.
That's one big.
To get better at it,
Cole,
or something.
Can you see this shit? Where's your bird?
Uh-huh.
I don't really know.
Anyway, you can kill this.
I just felt like that might
are.
Be a valuable skill that might come in handy someday. So I used to practice
we
falling.
We'll
but on a plus side, I would never ever fall the way these guys
come
did.
On. We've got to find a way.
Belly
back
flopping
the
on the steel catwalks. I mean.
Away. I repeat,
yeah. I've apparently had more training than they have.
Well, they're
in
they're
that one area.
Area.
Let's clarify.
Well, they're so
watch the tentacles!
You know, they're a little bulky, but you know, they don't have the muscles to move, you know, as quick as other people. They're a little slower, you know. They're just a little slower.
See, what you can't tell beneath all this armor is, like, insanely atrophied leg muscles. Which also explains why they walk so slow. You know, I've been on a ship before, Granted, it wasn't a ship being attacked by a huge Leviathan monster spitting out radioactive spiders.
Okay, let's get up top before that thing comes back.
And it also wasn't in the midst of sinking.
The blind genius had an idea. Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
What the
animals
point?
Just Make love it. Me. Stand by, Cole.
Just that the way that this ship tosses to and fro on the water actually is pretty realistic. Like, they did a good job with, like, the camera shake and all that.
I need a hand.
I as
some bigger cattle prods. Let's use the 2 silverbacks in the maintenance bay. Yeah.
So, what kind of ship are you going on? Like, cruise or something? Did you go on a cruise?
It was on a USS destroyer. Oh, wow. I don't even know what happened there.
I know what happened. I got squished.
Did you die too? Or was it just me?
No, we both died, man. Or maybe
what do we do there?
I just died.
No, I died too.
Run because
can I get a hand?
The Leviathan is pushing in.
We're gonna need
the
a
crate.
Let's use the 2 silverbacks.
Kind of like
the
garbage disposal in Star Wars, you know?
Right
down there.
All I saw was just like my head getting crushed by that stupid tentacle.
Okay, the 2 silverbacks are in that bay. Let's get the door open.
Wow, that was actually really easy. I was expecting us to, like, have to go find something or whatever.
Who wants to drive? Who wants to cover?
Well, it looks like they're gonna have to cover.
Don't forget. Yep, okay, get in the front. You're gonna cover. Meat shield.
So, don't forget what?
Don't forget your cooling on right bumper. You gotta get hot and cool it down like that.
Oh my god! It's back! Get that thing off the ship!
Alright.
Come on, press it up!
That was really bad.
Go for the ice!
Then.
Yeah, it sounded like you were about to say something important and then you just cut off.
Hold it off! Shoot it in the face!
If you hold A, you go into rocket mode. Pretty good. I mean, if you cut that, I have to say.
It's too hot!
But you're then stationary.
Yeah.
Immobile.
Yeah. What happened?
Objective failed. Oh.
What?
Leviathan destroyed the ship. I thought we just... That was.
I thought we
thing.
Just destroyed it. Yeah. That
yeah,
looked like we just took
weird.
It out.
Eat ammo.
Okay. Well, let's do a better job this time.
Well, now that I know how to... crazy. Run actually heats up your... silver or whatever this thing is.
It's back! Get that thing off the ship! Come on, press it up! Go for the ice! Keep shooting till it moves! Hold it on!
Oh, that's
well, that was fun, baby. Yes, that's what it did. It gave up. Now time for the parade.
It's like, you think you gave up? they ever get up? Come on.
Big, huge alien monster from the depths of the sea? Yeah, of course it gave up.
Oh, shit, we're cornered. That thing's smarter than it looks.
We've got to get it right under the bridge. Keep shooting.
I got its other eye.
It's almost there. Keep firing.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did that hurt?
All it.
Interesting that movement actually causes your suit to heat up.
Yeah.
Duck and cover, Delta!
Here's Droppy Ticker!
What the hell's he thinking? Run!
Hey, I thought you'd enjoy the witty irony of Grump on Glowy Violet.
Yeah, fucking hilarious! You're gonna blow up the whole ship, genius! Get clear! Jump!
One hour earlier, great. Nothing I like more than, time traveling.
Gotta love it, man.
Hey, Carmine, you alright? You're awfully quiet.
Someone's gotta be, with Baird yapping all the time.
Oh, I could gag him if you like. Be my treat.
remind me why we thought Hanover was a good place to look for supplies?
Baby, you gotta trust the coal train to find the goods. This is my turf, Cougar's territory.
Yeah, cause that's gonna count for a lot right now. Okay, 7-0, we'll call you back if we find something.
Roger that. Good hunting.
Baird and his snide remarks.
Did he just wave to the gun? Because there's no way the pilot
so
saw
this
that.
Is home, eh, Cole?
Classy.
That's a change of message right away.
Hey, the whole damn world looks like this. Let's move out.
Whoa, whoa, take a look over there. I'm guessing that used to be a stranded outpost.
Ugh, somehow I don't think he died of natural causes.
Oh, really, Doctor?
Yeah, call it a woman's intuition.
Told you this is gonna be a waste of time.
There's gotta be more outposts around here. Let's keep looking.
Or we could just call it a day, go back to the ship, save everyone's lives.
This place is crawling with freaks. You know what stalks me? Polyps.
We haven't seen polyps for months. Relax. Oh, Baird, look. That house over there. I can see us, you and me. Couple of kids, a dog.
Yeah, a great big bottle of suicide pills.
Well, that'll save me poisoning your dinner.
Yeah, you'll miss me one day.
Only if somebody bumps my elbow.
That was actually pretty funny.
Whoa! Hey, you down there! Step into the light and do it slow! Try anything dumb and we'll blow your heads off!
Everybody chill. Relax, my man! Safety's on!
Hey, it's the cog coming to civilize us. Ah, oh, whoopee!
Yo, we're all in the same boat. We just want to trade for some food.
Well, we ain't got any spare food. And if we did, we wouldn't be trading it with you cog assholes. Ooh. I'll give you a side of bacon for her, though.
Oh, bacon.
Hey, take the deal, Cole. I haven't had bacon in 6 months.
Thanks, but no thanks. Any other camps around?
Some. You can try the warehouse down at the pier. Or the stadium. Of course, you gotta get past all the glowies first, but you hairy-assed heroes can breeze through all that shit.
Kinda antisocial, aren't they?
It's pronounced assholes.
Come on, we still got options. There's even an old grocery store around here. Let's see if my coupons are still good.
What?
Damn shame we ain't got Jack to rip that gate. I missed that little guy.
What happened to Jack? Did he die?
He isn't scrapped yet, okay?
Just hey, for a look. Power for him. Answer the question.
You before you yeah, know just, it. Just wait just a second. Yeah. Delta way.
It's almost exactly like Old Republic.
Damn.
Hey, Barry, why don't you hop on and I'll give you a bush?
Yeah, you know what? No thanks.
See, I can't actually tell whether the Coltrane is ever being serious or not.
We've got a live one!
Yeah, there's a common misconception, but I think that's intentional.
Yeah.
And then Barry's so sarcastic, it's hard to tell. No, he's
that?
Never serious either.
Whatever the hell that
right.
is, that's a new world record in ugly. Incoming storm!
Oh gosh. That thing did not look nice.
Come on, you wanna die!
Ouch. What is Carmine doing?
Target the pod!
I don't see any more pods.
Uh-huh.
Oh, there's one on the backside. Yeah.
So, Gears 4 has got some cool, like, it doesn't have a whole lot of different things, but the maneuverability, like, you can climb over the wall, like, as you're running, like, simultaneously, instead of, like, having to pick up to go over, or I can just hop over the wall. It's got a few things like that, like, really handy. Cool. I feel I've yet to master them all.
Well, I'm out of ammo. Why no, I didn't intentionally kill that thing so that it exploded right by you. I kind of just like it when it's automatically explode like pretty much all the time.
Yeah.
Ow.
know, maybe I've been too harsh on the polyps. I kind of prefer them to these new glowies. Cole, you sure you know where the grocery store is? I mean, when you were a big thrashball star, didn't you have people for that?
Yeah, one of them must have told me where it was when I was getting my manicure. Keep it moving. Yo, the store should be just up ahead. Let's cut through.
See, again, I can't tell whether he's being serious or not.
A little help here!
Oh, that's a co-op thing, that's why. Okay. Is there ammo anywhere?
I don't see much.
Yeah, me either.
Lift the other side!
That's ammo right there.
Nice.
Which you picked up right in front of me.
Whoa! That was close.
There's ammo right here. I wanted to make sure you didn't have any.
Thank you for that. Appreciate it.
It's throwing gunk!
Wow, I'm doing horrible here. The Lancer really isn't a long-range weapon.
Nah, that's why I like to go with the hammer first. Especially in 3 because it's got iron sight.
Nice double team there. No, I was just about to res you. Doggone it. What happened there, man?
You know, you got down.
I'll take those.
Carmen, look out!
Whoa! That was close.
Oh, I think I'll take that.
Lambert!
Oh, hey, I actually have a decent amount of ammo from the Lancer now. 420. Uh-oh. Thanks, Carmine. Or generally thought I'd say.
get enough freaks to stop this man. Grudges! I'm out.
Thanks. That guy was dancing away from me.
With this kind of crowd, there's got to be a triple coup on deck.
Nice.
Come on, let's get inside the store before more glowies.
I'm not saying that I did most of the work there, but I think I did most of the work there.
Maybe.
Can I get a hand?
I don't know what he needs a hand for. He already has two.
You know?
Help me with this!
I am bit.
Wanting three just seems greedy and a little bit creepy.
You ever feel like you did, but nobody told you?
The cardboard poster okay. Says, yes.
Let's see what they got on special this week.
Righto, where's the coffee?
Where's the bacon?
Let's work our way to the back. Look for anything useful.
Okay, Baird, now we've got tollops. Happy?
Yeah, ecstatic.
Gosh, that was creepy. I don't like snakes, man.
I got a shout out going, baby!
Lambent style 3.
Those discounted?
Buy one, get one.
Oh, actually. Okay, that was three. Buy one, get one free. And I would get one free.
You get what you pay for, man. You get what you pay for. these lambits were made in China.
Oh, yeah!
Only the highest kind of quality material.
Shoot the pods!
I think I posted this in Slack the other day, but I'm actually 3% Chinese, apparently. Who knew? Oh, those iron sights are nice. Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Why would...
I know, right?
Look out!
And then...
Like, that first zoom is pretty decent, but...
Oh, yeah. And then... Those iron sights, just like, no brainer.
And it's steady.
Yeah, stability's not too bad. Now, I really like the gun they put in Ultimate Edition. Like, three shot burst. Kinda cool.
Yeah, I was just thinking. It'd be nice to have, like, a gun like that.
Yep. Yeah, they came out with that as a hand gun, and they remastered it. One. And I like it. But, get me wrong, because I've played Black Desert campaign yet, but I don't think they did the iron sights.
Let me see. Glowies, nothing! Ah!
Never saw you play, Cole. Must have been quite something.
In four, anyway.
Oh, I'm like, still in, baby. You know, I just gotta get back into training.
Yeah.
So did we get anything now, that we came for in this store? Pack.
Yeah.
Because now it seems like we're leaving, and I don't think we necessarily like picked up any groceries or anything.
Just go to the back of the warehouse. Here but another door.
Well, let's check it out. I got first dibs.
Congratulations, Cole. You get first dibs. Good job.
Oh, shit. There's a locker in the way.
Okay, start looking for a way to move it.
I know how.
Really? Because it looks like you're just shooting random things.
I know what happens when you let an angry chick loose with a mechanical loader.
Boom.
Good call.
Hey, we might be in luck for a change. This stuff could be usable.
Call to KR70. We request a grocery evac. We struck gold, son.
Roger that. The LZ's crawling with glowies, though. Give us a hand clearing them out, will ya? We'll drop a smoke to mark the pickup area.
You got it. Come on, let's get this stuff outside.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Nah.
Kick a door open and get the supplies outside.
Really? Okay, that's what we're supposed to do. I wasn't sure. How do we kick a door open?
Yeah.
This ain't our lucky day.
Hey, I see the green smoke.
Target the pods.
Trying to cover you, but when you're surrounded, man. Wow, that was scary. Uh-oh. Never mind, we're good, we're good. Phew. Huh, that's weird. I'm up for whatever. Yeah. Doesn't matter to me.
Shit, wrong door. We can't get down that way. Yo, another stock. Let's have some covering fire.
Those things are gonna be all over us. Let's clear the LZ and get this stuff to the pickup point.
Man.
Back. Come on, we need to move this car.
Let's use the loader.
In the way.
Nothing the loader can't handle.
This guy puts a lot of faith in the loader here.
Come on, get the supplies to the smoke.
Okay, KR70, you're clear for pickup.
You're a funny guy, man. You're a funny guy.
I mean, normally you put it on the pallet, but I'm...
Get your guys out of here. We'll cover you.
You heard the man. Time to love him and leave him,
baby. I guess everybody's different.
You gotta go with the flow.
Cole, the Lamban are overrunning Hanover. You want to call it a day?
We still got to go check out the warehouse and, you know, the stadium.
Oh, of course, the stadium. You're not making a pilgrimage or anything, are you?
Hey!
Alright, I think that's a good place to stop.
Alright. Until next time.
For sure. To be continued.